morning, we could find out if controversial plans to move a bus stop at Southridge Mall will move forward.
WISN 12 News' Hillary Mintz is following this story from the mall this morning. Hillary, the mall says this move will be positive.
Yeah, that's what they're saying, Patrick, and I kind of want to show you what this is all about. Right behind me here, you see the 46 downtown flyer. That route is going away. In the background there, you see other buses parked. That bus stop where those buses are parked up there, they run four different lines. Those lines are moving to where this 46 park and ride bus stop is right in front of it. And what that means, so that's about 350 feet further back from the mall there, and that's really what a lot of people are upset about. It's not sitting well with everyone. In fact, county supervisors say it will have a big impact on the elderly and disabled who use the bus service, particularly with the shopping season and winter approaching. Southridge says the Milwaukee County Transit Plus service for individuals with disabilities will continue to drop off and pick up at the Northeast Main Mall entrance as it always does. But again, some worry about those who don't use that service and ride the regular route. And this morning, that this topic is going to be brought up. There's going to be a meeting between the county transit system and also the transit committee that is going to be this morning. The goal is to kind of have this change in place by November 1st. And if you do ride the bus, you're going to see this blue note that you can pick up on the bus. This kind of gives you an overview of what all the changes entail. And again, this is going to be discussed this morning. The goal, get it in place by November 1st. For now, we're live at Southridge Mall. I'm Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News this morning.